Fuck Romeo and Juliet, I'll just marry my best friend.